Who's in there? When is the bus coming?
It doesn't.
Why?
It's been through the camp for a while.
Some friends of mine came up earlier this year and got me on film. It was pretty fun. Took them over to the face.
And they got you skiing on film?
Yeah, that was great, man. They had a riot because they've been used to skiing cows and we had better snow at the time. They had a riot. It was fun looking at myself on camera too. It's amazing.
So what's your opinion of the crowds here today, Mr. Romanek?
Oh, there's definitely good rubbernecking to be had, I'd say.
Yeah, but what's your general opinion of the crowds?
Big, large.
Do you approve? Are you going to ride your bike?
I don't even have my bike together.
They had a right to be.
I took my skis too seriously, that was the problem.
Too seriously?
Yeah. No, I just don't care.
All that shit, you know?
Yeah, you probably need to have some parts replaced by now.
Well, no, I've been replacing parts all along, but you know.
Like your headset? One of the most common, you know. Eventually, you know, when I get busy enough, I want to be able to hire somebody else. You know, have like somebody like Tracy helping me out, you know.
Elevator shaft.
You look like you have the most fun coming down that.